What's up guys, this is Trigger here, and I'm going to show you guys how I personally fix that, taking too long to encode, skipping frames problem on OBS. Now, here's just a little bit of fun to be able to do it. You have to make sure first off that you have a higher-end processor, multi-core preferably, and at least I would say 6 gigs of RAM, just to stay safe, 6 to 8 or more. So, here we go. If you guys are having a problem with the skipping frames, like, as you can see here, it's gonna start skipping frames quite a bit. Watch. It looks all choppy and just ugly. It just looks all in all very nasty out. I don't know what I'm not controlling this, but I don't know that. So, you can see that skipping frames. It's running smooth, so I don't know what the game really. Skipping frames, or any slip. So, that's gonna get really annoying on stream. I can tell you that right now. It gets really, really annoying. Now, it's a simple fix. Again, make sure you have a higher end processor before you do this, because I want you guys to run up your computer. So, here we go. We're gonna go back over here. Yes, alright. And now, this is my secondary monitor right here. Let me just plop this in front of that. Okay. So right here you can see is my secondary monitor, and what we're gonna do is make sure actually not make this a little smaller. So I've selected Battlefield 3. Okay, Battlefield 3. Things are ready as they seem. And prepare for battle. Alright, you're gonna go to settings. Okay? To advanced settings. I'm going to set the
I see the enemies in the well studied.
Go from here to from normal to high. Okay. Let's apply. Right now.
I should say so.
Stay. Alright. It'll be higher on the process tree.
So it goes.
I'm going to put in the task manager. It'll be one of the higher priority. Processes. Okay.
This terminal
is okay. And
like shapes in
for Battlefield 3, it is bfb.exe. Right click on it, set priority. Now, you don't want to set as high
as console.
What you want to do is you want to keep this set lower. You want to keep your game set one step lower, not more than one step, because then you're gonna be dropping frames and frame, which is gonna drop the bass like crazy.
Chosen.
What you're gonna do is knock that high, but to above normal, so you're still getting decent frame rate and it's above everything.
The battle begins.
The game and the streaming software. So, so now. Right here.
What do you like?
And if it doesn't work right away, I might have to stop the recording and re-record just so it accepts the changes. So.
Very cunning. Indeed. Yes. So I have see. So be it. I just might. Things are rarely as they seem.
First blood.
Yes. This is... I should say so. Such power. Chosen. Whoa. shapes in mist. So I have sworn. Things are rarely as they seem. I see the way.
Here I am!